Hi there, this is Tanaji. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today is a full body resisting training with dumbbells. So grab one set of a moderate heavy dumbbells and one set of a lightweight dumbbells. Today's style is a superset, tricep. Each exercise we do 3 times. And we do 45 seconds on and 15 seconds off. Instead of counting reps, I just use a timer so it's easy for me. Okay, we have 2 circuits. Each circuit we have 4 different exercises, and then we'll do 3 times. All right, we also need a yoga mat, a couple of exercises while we are cool. All right, grab a towel, grab a bottle of water, let's start your sweat. Warm me up first. All right, let's do warm me up. Arm circle, loosen up shoulders. I'm reaching way ahead on the side. Good. Bend your elbow in front of your chest. Open and close in front of your chest. Keep your elbow shoulder level. One more. High kick. Arms leg straight. Kick high. Change to bucket. First one, grab a lightweight dumbbells. That main curl, keep your feet, open shoulder width. All right, palm facing up by your side. Come, flip your hands, lower down. All right, you can do hammer, open, flip, lower down. Standing Arnold shoulder press. Palm facing to yourself. Press up. Rotate.
Thank you.
dumbbell. So keep the leg straight, not locked. Back straight, hinge your back. Dumbbell very close to your legs. Slow and control, reach down, come up, squeeze your glute. Keep your abs tight. breathe. Open your feet wider than your shoulders.
Bulgarian split squat. So
place. Alright, lay down on the floor. Skull press, never press, skull press. Thank you. Switch leg.
Feet. All right, round your back, up, all right,
quick and short cool down. As always, thumbs up, like and share, consider subscribe, leave your comments below, refer to your friends. See you next time. Ciao.